t-shirt. Say you are a friend of mine. My, oh my, you must have saved me about a thousand times. I wouldn't be the one I am today if you hadn't been a friend of mine. I am misbehaving, I'm just telling you the truth.
And there'll be enough room for all of us to stand down here. You guys in the middle, and then all of us around there, and all of us around there.
Hi, friends.
Hi.
You just gotta start with like.
Wait. It's Vlogmas. Yeah.
Can you see me?
No, Matthew's on the floor, man. I can't believe you left it to him.
Yes, he is. What do you mean?
Oh,
bro, you almost got it on the fucking binder.
He's got the biospiel hydration
things, really. And niggas wanna play both sides, it's a red dot, don't get on the wrong red eye, it's a headshot, then it can't move them guys. Fuck around and bury two of them guys. I'm OD in Paris, I'm OD in France, I
Jump onto the road instead.
I forgot to plug my
Jay fucking tracked
it. Is it on?
She, like, put off her fucking shirt.
No, he's such a hard.
He's blushing, all red. Wanna rush and go to bed. You interrogate that bitch like you the fed. So she says she in love with a rock star. Rock star, wanna smoke my weed.
Right here.
Oh, perfect. Well, there's a will, there's a way, kind of beautiful. And every night has a state so magical. And if there's love in this life, there's no obstacle that can't be defeated. For every tyrant to tear for the vulnerable. And every loss, all the bones of a miracle. For every dreamer, a dream were unstoppable. With something to believe in. Monday left me broken. Tuesday I was through with hoping. Wednesday my empty arms were open. Thursday waiting for love, waiting for love. Thank the stars it's Friday. I'm burning like a fire gone wild on Saturday. Guess I won't be coming to church on Sunday. I'll be waiting for love, waiting for love. To come around.
Where's the eardrop?
I'm Matthew. Eardrop. Oh, tell me you didn't leave in the car, Matt.
Smile. Where's Kyle?
Okay, it's a plan that all the guests are
going to
be over there.
She is in charge.
Kylie gets Kyle, doesn't she?
Kim, you have anything to say? You're saying anything to the vlog? Rich? Rod? Tammy? Chopper, you got something to say?
Oh, my God. I'm going to pick him up and show him the camera, but...
Maggie?
We'll have a few chairs.
Okay.
Perfect. Perfect.
You
and
me.
Yeah, so,
you
got anything to say?
Guys are on the left. Yeah, what?
Vlog.
Oh, what up, YouTube?
Like and subscribe.
What up? I got big things coming.
What up,
Kyle got no hoes.
Kyle got no
hoes.
Let's get a shout out for Mr. Beast.
Custom bro, 420.
Wow, you guys are so handsome and beautiful.
I feel like a wet rat.
You look like a rat, wet rat. I'm just kidding.
How's your head, silly?
Oh, she's bounding.
What do you want to say to the vlog?
Job.
I want kisses.
Cedric? Oh, you're so nice, boy. Chop, what do you have to say to the vlog? Chop, it's a vlog. Oh my God. Cedric's like, I want to be in the vlog. Get off. Get out.
Because I think just pick a partner.
How are you feeling?
Feeling pretty good.
Yeah?
Feeling pretty chill.
Yeah. How'd you sleep last night?
Slept okay. Could have went to bed earlier, but we're vibing.
On the way to the salon with Liz and Alex, we're vlogging, just so you know. Ignore us.
How's it going? So, Mom, what's your opinion?
Me too.
How's your day going?
Much better.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Got anything to say to the cam?
Not right at this moment.
Nothing to say right now. Okay.
Shay, how's it going? Got anything to say to the cam?
I did this in the car already. We're feeling great.
Okay.
Feeling great. We're feeling chill.
Got. Are you excited or what?
Yeah. Feeling excited. I'm just.
Are you nervous?
Not really, to be honest with you.
No? Well, that's good.
I'm just chilling this morning.
No? Like, people make fun of me. Well, I wish I woke up as good as you did. My hair is everywhere.
on his breath. Hey. Hey, girl. Hey. I'm not very good at this whole vlog thing. Hey, Caitlin, do you got anything to say?
Any final words?
Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
I love the vlog. Hi, vlog.
Hey, vlog.
I've usually been in charge of vlogging. What the heck?
You're easy.
I'll take over. I'm
ready. Aw, Brooke looks so pretty.
Woo!
Happy anniversary!
Happy 70th anniversary!
Here we go!
Somebody listening to me tonight. Oh, and friends, tell me about my baby. She brought me on out. I'm so glad tonight.
Stand in your way. I love you first.
Not even close.
So since we're a little behind
schedule. There's two.
I can't not have it on for a picture.
Yeah. Max, what do you have?
I can't wait to put on the
cage
of clothes.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Nick Penny.
This is the... My name is Walter Hartwell Wright.
I live at 31.
My name is Walter Hartwell Wright.
This is Jackass.
Skylo, white to go.
Like, comment, subscribe to Nick's OnlyFans.
Smash that like button.
Smash the like. Yeah, get the
OnlyFans. Subscribe.
YouTube.
Hi.
What's up?
YouTube.
I'm gonna do the bouquet toss and show the females. I want to see them.
Any other individuals?
He wants to die.
Thank you.
Skylo wants to go here.
All right, then let's get all the bridesmaids in here.
Wow.
Acid in my ears. Coming through some pain.
Yeah, a couple X's here.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah, I hope so.
Said that a little louder.
That's on cap. Make sure that gets deleted.
Cotton 4K.
Oh, you got caught. It was a prank. It was a prank.
Look right there. There's cameras there.
Bro, you're a dog.
I'm liquor for the rest of the night. I'm talking too loud.
Yeah,
I can't hear. What do you
want? That's the second time you've done that. You've been just talking.
Four on the other.
Like you're stumbling.
We are going to have Nick in the center. And gentlemen, you are going to turn your torso slightly.
Everybody kiss me.
Four on one side, four on the other side.
Yeah, you tell him what's up.
Now Lucas is over there. Cole, what the hell?
Numbers, buddy. Learn.
All right, so guys, turn your bodies.
This needs video evidence at all times.
Get nice and close. Maybe not like
hold on to his hips, maybe.
I mean, if you like it, that's
kind of
okay.
Get a
bone. Can we grab his cup?
Of course.
I'd like to take a moment to applaud.
Just kidding.
Thank you, Mitch. Me and Chaylin really just want to say we're so happy everybody made it. I know destination weddings can be very tough. It really shows who's really riding with you at the end of the day, who's going to make the trip. I know a lot of you guys spent a lot of money to be here. Just know that we are forever grateful that you guys came and that everything could be so beautiful. I don't think we could have asked for a better day, better pictures, a better ceremony. Everything went flawless. And just from the bottom of my heart, guys, I love you all for pulling this all together. You guys made this so easy on me and Chaylin today. And I just want to give a round of applause for you guys, really, for making this so easy and smooth.
Aww.
Fucking
want here
today. So,
yeah.
Cheers, everyone.
I just want to say, as well, I am very thankful to have everybody here. It really means a lot. We are just really appreciative for everyone making it all the way out here and for everyone showing up and being there for us. And I also just want to give a special thank you to our bridal party and like Lily and Caitlin and Dylan and our parents and Tammy and Rod for helping us pull this all together. I just want to say as well, the boyfriends and Maddie today have been super helpful, and we really appreciate that, everything that you guys have done for us.
Alex, you were perfect today, and you helped out with so much.
Yeah, we're just really excited to just enjoy the rest of the night. We have one last little bouquet toss and garter thing that we're going to do, and then we just want everyone to relax and have a good time. And we will come and chat with everybody and mingle, so it's been kind of a crazy day. Thank you for putting up with our chaos and everything. We love you guys, and thank you for coming out tonight. Woo! Woo!
There are small ships.
There are big ships.
Most of all, there are friendships, and may that always be.
Yeah. I love you.
Who is the better driver?
Nick.
Hey. Wow. Nick. They're both pretty bad drivers. Who has the better driving record? Oh!
I've been in a lot of accidents. Ain't none. Not one went on my record somehow.
That's true. Cool.
Not my fault though.
This is a good one. Who has the crazier family? Who wears the pants in the relationship?
Jay. Hell yeah!
As it should be! Yeah.
Who is more likely to get Hank?
Shay. Yeah.
So, who's more likely to go in a haunted house?
Jay!
It's almost like they're married or something.
Who tips better?
Nick.
Oh.
I got a weird.
I hope you guys are treating your servers well. That's all that matters.
I thought about that one too hard.
Thank you.
Max.
Like, this is the server in me.
Who takes the fatter rips?
Shaylin! Hey! Those post shift rips.
I think I know the answer to this one, but who has better hair?
Who can hold their liquor better? Who takes out the trash?
I don't know. That. Pretty bad. I say, oh, I forgot. I take it out of the dumpster. I don't feel the carts out on Wednesday.
Like, oh, more trash.
So, I know you guys are big Harry Potter fans. So, who's most likely to be in Gryffindor? Really? What are you, Slytherin?
I just got on like Ravenclaw.
Who listens to more podcasts? I know you guys are big podcast guys.
I've already talked about this, I'm indecisive. Have you met me?
Who's more likely to take food off the other person's plate?
Honestly, maybe you.
And that's what is a strong relationship.
Who's the better cook?
Nick, you took a mean dinner. No, Tammy, did you just say Shay? You don't know anything about
that.
Delish. Who takes the longest to get ready?
We learned that this morning.
Who's funnier? Okay. Who's more stubborn?
Nick. I don't know.
I'm solid.
I'm solid.
So, which one of you kills the spiders when there's one in the house?
The actors.
I'm not happy about it, but I'll get it done.
Who believes in aliens?
Both.
Oh, yeah. Good answer. Who's more likely to get lost at sea?
I'm a fucking sailor at heart.
Definitely.
Belongs on the ocean. So, you know, going off that, who's more likely to survive longest on a deserted island?
Shay.
They're big fans of Alone.
Oh my god, you guys are nuts. I would have Shay 8 in the first 3 days.
I definitely am a bad person, it's obvious.
Who's more likely to back into a parked car?
Clean driving record, baby, don't you forget it.
Who would last longer on Survivor?
Yep.
Who's more likely to go to jail? Who looks better in high heels?
Oh. I think Nick.
Who's more likely to get pulled over? Yeah, definitely think that one. Who loses their keys the most?
Who is more likely to complain if they got a wrong meal at the restaurant? I never know if I can, because then I feel bad. Who steals the covers at night?
Chopper!
Okay. Yeah. I feel like that was a pretty 50-50 there.
Can we match up pretty good?
Yeah.